Sairam children, so today in English class we are studying Active English. Chapter 3 we will cover today. So if you have books, you can keep it with you right now children, along with your pencils and erasers. If at all you don't have your textbooks of Active English, the workbooks of Active English, so you can note it down on the paper. Otherwise, I'll be sharing the notes of it, don't worry. But if you have the books, please keep it with you. This chapter is on your page number 8, 9 and 10 of your Active English workbook. It's a very interesting chapter because I know children love to solve the puzzles. And in the entire lesson, we are going to see near about 10 to 11 crossword puzzles. So let's start children. See, on your screen you can see children, the question is given, can you write in the words, the first one is done for you. Now here, while solving the crossword puzzles, across and down clues are given. With the help of that clues, we have to think about the exact answer and we have to see whether it is fitting on the blanks given there. So let us see the first solved crossword puzzle. Across is given what we used to buy things. What we used to buy things, now this is across. So we have to see here, across. So there we wrote money. We need money to buy things, isn't it? So five blanks are given there. So M-O-N-E-Y, money. So it is suiting there, it is fitting there. So we wrote it there. And let's see the down clue. It comes after 6. It's very simple. What comes after 6? 7. So we wrote here as E-V-E-N, 7. Very easy, isn't it? Excited to do the next puzzles? Let's see the next puzzle. Let's see the across clue. Not the same as. Not the same as. It means we have to think about the opposite of same. So what is the opposite of same? Think. What is the opposite of same? Yes. See how many blocks are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you have to think of the word which has 9 letters in it. So opposite of same? Yes, some of you have already given the answer, that is different. So there we will write D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T. Different. This is our first across, not the same as, different. And down, we have to write there. What? We use it to write with. What do we use to write with? We use so many things to write with, isn't it? But we have to see that word should have. Now count the blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 letters in that. And at the same time, at the fifth place, we have E there. So while writing the down word, we have to see whether E is coming here. Okay? So which word is coming there? Can you tell me? Great. It is pencil. It is P-E-N-C-I-L. L, pencil. So first across is not the same as different, and down is we use to write it, to write with is pencil. Let's see the next puzzle. Across is given not dirty. Your shirt is not dirty. It means your shirt is? Yes, your shirt is? Yes, clean. C-L-E-A-N. Your shirt is clean. Oh, I'm sorry. I've written it in down. So, I have to write here, no? C वेट वेट, थर्ड पजल, CLEAN, क्लीन. ओके, नाउ डाउन. व्हाट अ लायन डज व्हेन इट इज एंग्री. What a lion does when it is angry? The sound of lion is? Yes, it roars. R-O-A-R-S, roars. So, roars and clean is our answer. Let's see the fourth puzzle. Schoolwork that we do at home. Schoolwork that we do at home. Here we have to write, it's very simple. The work which is given by the teacher to do at home, what do we call it as? Yes, homework. H-O-M-E-W-O-R-K, homework. And down is we write on it. We write on what? See, five letters are there, second last letter is E. So, what will come here? Correct, that is paper, P-A-P-E-R, paper. Schoolwork that we do at home is homework and we write on it is a paper. Fifth puzzle, not happy, across. We have to see, not happy. I'm not happy today. It means I am sad. Sad is also correct, but see here, how many blocks are given there? 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you have to tell me the answer having 7 letters in that. Not happy, correct. That is unhappy, U-N-H-A-P-P-Y, unhappy. And not difficult. Not difficult means the crossword puzzle is not at all difficult. It means it is very, yes, easy. E-A-S-Y. Let's see the sixth one. A person who paints is the one across we have to write. Okay. Hint given in sixth across is a person who paints. It's very simple. So let's write here, a person who paints is a painter, P-A-I-N-T-E-R, painter. And now let's see down one, something we drink from, yes, C-G-L-A-S-S, glass. Then second down, something we write with. We write with three letter word and at the center E is there. What do we write with? A pen. So a person who paints is a painter. Something we drink from is a glass and something we write with is a pen. Now let's move to seventh puzzle. Across is given boys wear them. Okay, boys wear them. So what does the boy wear? What the boys wear? What we will write here? See, six letters are there. So it's S-H-I-R-T-S, shirts. Okay. Then one down is, it is used when writing with a pen. We write with the pen that time. If a pen has this thing in it, then we can write what it is. It's very important. It's I-N-K, ink. And down two is what we sing. We sing a song. So S-O-N-G, S-O-N-G, song. Eighth puzzle, across, something used to sew with. What do we use to sew? You cannot sew it without this thing. Two things are required while sewing. First one is thread and the other one is, yes, it is needle. So we'll write here needle, needle. Now first down, a car has four of them. What does a car have? Four in numbers. Yes, very simple. Wheels. 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 Second down, a person who drives something. Driver. Right. DRIBER. Driver. Next puzzle. Ninth one. Across. The day before today. So what do we call the day which comes before today? Yes, that is yesterday. So YESTERDAY. Yesterday. First down, we wear them on our feet. What do we wear on our feet? It's starting with S. Shoes. So SHOES. Shoes. Second one, it is worn on a finger. What do we wear on the finger? It's a ring, starting with RING. Ring. Let's see the 10th puzzle. Across, the opposite of forget is, I forget to bring my pen. It means opposite of forget is, how many blocks are given there? 8. So you have to think about the 8 letter word. Yes, that is remember. 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 First down, something we drink, 3 letters, middle one is E. Before some time I told you, we discuss about the thing we drink, shake, juice, coffee and TEAT. Second one, certain. Certainly I will give you my pen. So what is the another word for certain? It is sure. 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 And third down is, on each hand we have 4 fingers and 1. Oh, it's very simple. We have 4 fingers and 1 thumb. 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 Yes, now 11th puzzle. Across, the sound that horses make. What is the sound that horse make? 5 letter word. Yes, it is NEIGH. Neigh. Now first opposite. Opposite of low. Low. Very simple. Third letter is G. So it is HIGH. High. And second down is, something we find in a fireplace. The answer is hidden in the question itself. What do we find in a fireplace? Obviously we find fire. F-I-R-E. Fire. Now 12th puzzle. 12th and last one. Across, the sound that dogs make. Oh, sound of a dog is bark. The dogs are barking, bark. And opposite of far is, my friend stays far away from me. And my aunt stays, yes, near. N-E-A-R, near. Opposite of far is near. So children, this way we have covered our chapter 3 in today's class. So I hope you enjoyed crossing, solving the crossword puzzle. It's really very interesting, and try to solve many more puzzles. Okay, let's stop here, children.